stop it, and then I want to record something. Joe, I want a couple, I want a new thought about that, wherever it's at. I want you to do some rolls on your cymbal. Just write this on this separate file. Just go ahead and do some rolls. I want that recording. Because I think we maybe even tape that sound and actually have it maybe washing back and forth. And I'd like to have some similar ones that we want to record. That's so often that you hear such a difference in the sound and color of the cymbals. It almost sounds like pitch bending. I thought that sounded great. If you want to listen to that on playback, so